So let me say my little piece now about this Christian Coleman whereabouts rule violation. This man got off on a technicality for one of three missed tests before the World Championships last year and went on to win the 100 meters world title. By December, the man come back and miss another test. He cannot be that stupid and must be really hiding something from the drug testers. And this thing about being 5 minutes away doing Christmas shopping at the mall, and the testers should have called him. And now saying he wants to make a deal to serve his time in time to compete at the Olympics next year. Let me say this, let me put it this way. If this was ever a Jamaican athlete under the same circumstances chatting this level of nonsense, we would all be whispering. So how him so don't? He have no sense. Well, Christian Coleman is an American, so we have to whisper. How him so don't? He have no sense. Right now, he's provisionally suspended, and based on his bag of chattings, which is another act of imbecility, all things considered, he will not get less than a 2-year suspension, which would see him miss the Olympics next year. I mean, this man has some serious talent, but big and serious, he may have no sense. Before he gets back onto the track, Christian Coleman needs a cerebral examination. Yes, guys. That ain't no good. That ain't no good. That man ain't no good. None of that.